hear me? Sorry, I started a bit late. It's like 12 something, and it's Friday 25th, April. I did not have the time to, or I had no energy this morning to do a workout, so I did it just recently and just got off to the shower, basically. Maybe that's kind of obvious. Is it not obvious? Which is no in Swedish, but yeah. I'm going to do my wake up and dry my hair, and at 2 something, I'm going to go with a friend, as I said yesterday, last night, that I'm going to go a little bit of shopping for my balcony, actually. And also some workout equipment. Not much, because I don't have much money, but a little bit. So I don't really have money to go to the gym, so I can buy a few things so that I can have a better workout at home than I already have. Because now I just do like basic workouts that I've seen on Google and YouTube, and put on good music and just do the exercises. It gives a good sweat, so I think it's a good start. But as I go along, I think I need more like better things to get more results, yeah. But now I will put on makeup and the water stop boiling so I can make a coffee, and yeah. Hey, it works. Okay, so, makeup. Let's see, let's do this first. Shopping and 10 minutes looking at this. Bought a little greenhouse, transport for the cats since I'm going to my hometown this weekend. Bought a few other stuff in here too. My clothes and a little bit of weights and some bleach. Well, maybe you don't know what that is. You use this to cheese? I can show you in another. And
a lot of food.
Oh, and I also got the workout mat. Workout mat. This one. Training mattress? Training. Yeah. I'll put this up later. Okay. Maybe I can do like a little bit of food. I'll do whatever. So this is all the food. So this is like a vegetarian, like chicken style. You can possibly eat that. And this is schnitzel. I don't know if you know what that is. But they are really, really good. Some falafels, corn fillets. I'm trying to make this quick because it's frozen. Whooped vegetables, some different frozen berries, that's eagle, like organic berries, some bamboo shots, mushrooms, thingy, but there's no meat. I did actually buy chocolate without milk in it. Some, well, macarons, I don't know, bananas, some hard bread, ordinary potatoes, and sweet potatoes, butter. This is red curry paste, because I'm almost out of that thing too. And this is fresh, I don't know how to zoom, it's like a creamy thing that we use for cooking or dip. And it's from Oatly, and well, it's oat and oat milk. Yeah, that's my food haul, and I've been wondering what I bought. Alright, and I got like cucumber seeds, and this actually my friend got me. Isn't that nice? I said I wanted this, and I was going to buy it, but then she's like, oh, I gave me this as a like move-in gift. Yeah, and it's like sweet beans, green beans. It's really, really good. And the flowers get so beautiful on those. Yeah, but this is it. Now I need to put in the things in the freezer. So, yeah. I put together the transport box, and I don't know if you can see, but there's a cat in here. I do not know about this one. Okay. But I guess Theo like this one. You can't even see him. It's too dark. What you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Can't even see you. I'm fixing dinner, I'm doing more cornflakes, and I'm going to eat up what's left of the stew thingy I did. And I also made some potatoes, because it's good. And it's snowing, again, like crazy. I'll show you. I hope you can see that. Do you see this snow? There's so big flakes. Today, since I'm not going to be home this weekend, I booked for today so that I have clothes this weekend. Yeah. I've been talking with my friend, planning a little bit of the weekend, and some with my family too. Slow night or evening. I had a good dinner. Yeah, but I will go down to the laundry now because I need to restart the heater of the laundry to dry the dryer for the laundry.